Let's get it started. What are we here for? To make a beat. That's right. This morning I was listening to Billie Eilish's album for the first time this year, and it really surprised me. I didn't really get that far into it because I got really jealous. I ended up just feeling like, hey, if I can't beat her, I must join her. And today I'm going to ghetto sample her song Wildflower, because I was listening to the chords and it reminded me of a certain TV show. You'll know what I'm talking about when I sing the theme song. If you know the show, you'll know. I'm just gonna make a little mix and it's gonna be a Sunday sound, and hopefully you guys have been enjoying that series. And if you haven't been, then just put it on mute and watch my beautiful face in different scrapbook negligee. Thank you. Alrighty, hold on. Welcome to my office. Yeah, I love it. Record to show you what I have so far. All I have is me trying to match up the beat to the frickle freckle freaky freak freaky Nicky, and by that I mean the tempo. There's like these stepping sounds in the background, but it's a beat. It's a beat and it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I really don't know how to capture the audio from this moment. So we're just gonna vibe out and I'm gonna try to do some things and I'll be right back. Who cares about a beat? You know what I mean? This is what it sounds like. You know, just a basic, you know, 808. Yeah, nothing crazy, nothing funky. I'm not a funky girl. I'm a pop girl. I just needed to lay down that so I could really lock in when it comes to synthing and loops and destroying and chopping and just having a good dandy time. At a point where I really think the song is very pretty, also need to really solidify that the bridge is the bridge, and some examples of that are really, really harsh and I don't really like them. This is the most painstaking part of making beats, is choosing the sounds. I did find this really commonly used Apple loop called Ambition Electric Piano. And I think I'm just gonna chop it up and revive it. All right, you guys, I think I got something. Take a listen. As you can see, we are vibing clearly and happily. I think I'm gonna move you over here. This is the part where we get a little emotional. Let's go to my closet so we can talk better. So if I'm being super vulnerable, I'm thinking that this song can be about my ex-boyfriend of 4 years. I'm not gonna say his name, but he loved Bojack Horseman, and maybe I'm like Maybe I can make a little reference. I wouldn't say he was similar to the character of Bojack, but, you know, men... I finished the beat. It's decent. I've made better. But also, I'm proud of it. Oh my god, are you looking at my toes? Please don't be looking at my toes. I'm gonna write the song for the beat. We will just fast forward to that, Elise. It's me.
It's you.
It's me. It's me now. For a TV show. Dating, he used to talk about his favorite TV show. Bojack the Horseman, Bojack, don't act like you don't know. Honestly, that's all I could think about. I really couldn't think of any other ideas. I really couldn't think of anything else to sing for this part of the song. I honestly didn't like the beat that much. And I'm a very big believer that beats tell you. The beat will tell you what the song wants. And you gotta listen to the beat. And this beat was... We weren't connecting past that first 8 bars. And she spoke, and I'm listening, and that's the end of that. You know, sometimes that's how it is. Sometimes that's how it is, and it just goes on the hard drive, never to be touched again, except for when you're a little bit manic and you want to listen to all the music you've ever made. And those are my favorite times, and this will just go in the vault with all of those. Magnolia and all my random school projects that I did a song for because it was the easiest project to do. But the songs weren't very good because I didn't really try that hard. I just wanted an A. But I'd always get Bs, and I guess it was because I never really tried that hard. But it's just because I'm so talented. I know it's... I know that's subjective, but anyway. Nom, nom, nom. Thanks for watching. Bye.